Dude, I had a psychiatrist when I was 17, and he told me, he goes, half of you is this really nice guy who wants to, you know, do the right thing and be a good person. And the other half of you is a gorilla whose sole purpose in life is to destroy the first half.
Wow.
I think that I could see that.